For the next few minutes, we'd like you to listen to Stephen, who's going to play some things.
Yeah, I'm going to take it easy.
And take it easy.
Just got to wait. Oops. Got to wait for some nice sounds to get through to you, because you can get a good sound out of a little guitar like this if we all pull together. But I don't think that's it yet. It's really nice to be here tonight and get this thing going. You gonna do it to me? Thank you. Yeah, thank you very much.
Everybody starts tuning up for the next one. The next one we're going to do is a song we used to call the protest song when we were recording it. And I'm thinking about that. There's been a lot of incredible, beautiful protest songs from way back, Woody Guthrie and Bob Dylan, Beatles and so on. And very little is done about the things that are so obvious. It never seems to channel through to the top layer of people that organize things. Which is pretty true. And while we were doing this song, we realized that you can only dream about good things for your children and your children's children and so on. And in the middle and at the end, we relate to this dream. And if enough people start to dream about good things, good food, good living, then in time it may happen for our children's children, maybe.